Mary read the story. It points to baby Jesus and all